do? Have a couple days off or something?
More medications, get the joints tapped, and some other stuff. She's a real good dog, but she's just getting old, you know? She's a hard time getting around, just a little bit, back hips are really bad, getting bad. Give her some joint stuff and some pain stuff too, so. I think the last time you took some pictures, you were talking about that steak you cooked. Is it made me think of a couple weeks ago? I got two really nice, like this, freaking boneless ribeyes. It was like, they were like at least a pound and a half a piece. It was like 3 pounds, two steaks there. Oh my God, it was so good.
That sounds amazing.
Yeah, about to kill those. Oh, those good. I buy most of some of my meat through like BJ's Wholesale Club. It was $28 for 3 pounds of boneless ribeye. That's not bad.
No, it's not at all.
So I was like, okay, I feel like ribeye. She wanted ribeye, and I'm like, okay, I go to like Hannaford's, like $16.99 a pound. I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? I was like, I go hit BJ's where I usually buy my steaks, and everything. It was $9.99 a pound for boneless ribeye.
Oh wow.
Which is not a bad price for boneless ribeye. It's like actually a real good price. It's a real good steak too.
Right.
How long you got left on your thing here?
I really don't know.
Don't know. Sure, it's a full little cast boy with that back here, which I figured it was. seem to be having like a little bit of a hard time breathing a little bit. And I was like, oh, if he doesn't get better by the morning, I'll bring him to a vet tomorrow morning, going up the next morning. He had passed during the night. Dogs?
One is 6 and the other one is 2 and pregnant.
You're both females. Oh, you had her impregnated?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so you get puppies?
Yeah.
Oh, you're going to breed and sell the puppies or just to have extra dogs?
Oh, no, we're not going to keep them. But
give them away or sell them or whatever?
Yeah, the breeder.
Oh, you had a breeder impregnator?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. Oh, so he's using her as a host and he's paying you guys to put out puppies or something?
Yes.
Gotta pay for your food somehow, girl. We'll get you an extra treat after.
Yeah, she's due a month from now. So around the holidays, we're gonna have a bunch of puppies running around.
Yeah. How many do you think are coming? Do you not have any idea?
I don't know. If I had to guess, I would guess like 7.
A litter of 7? Wow. It's gonna be cool for a little while, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Those little ones running around. That'd be cute. Definitely need to take some pictures of that, huh? So they impregnated her with semen from another purebred golden retriever?
Yeah, from the same breeder.
Oh, so you can sell them as purebred, AKC, purebred, whatever.
Right.
Right, I mean, I can imagine what those are probably going for like a couple grand there by now.
Oh, yeah. I think it's like $3,400.
I believe it. It's like when I said it was $1,100 and that was 20 years ago, and I paid $1,100 for him. Of course, I had my 93 dogs, so maybe it was even longer than that. So.
Yeah, that's a lot of money.
Yeah, back then it was quite pricey. 34 now. Wow, it's a good dog though. Temperament's really good. They make a really good pet. You know?
Oh yeah.
One of the best dogs, and they're a beautiful dog too. So, the only thing is, they only live about 10 years old, though.
Mm-hmm.
That's the only downside on that.
Yeah, not very long.
Yeah, they start having issues with hips and stuff. I think the only reason that the one we got that is because she's a mix is why she's still around at 15. Because of the chow side. Like, that's old for her. Pretty old for a dog. If that was straight golden, she'd probably already be, you know what I mean? She'd probably already would have passed my hand. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Kind of got like a little fat, good size fat cell on her side. I had it checked out and they're like, do you want to get it removed? And I'm like, she's not that young. They said there is a chance, you know, putting her to sleep to remove it, that something could happen to the, you know, happen to her during that process. I mean, and it don't hurt her. It's not painful or nothing. So it's like, take a chance or just leave it or.
Right. I mean, what would it. What's the downside of leaving it?
Not really, nothing. It don't hurt her. It don't bother her. If it was painful, you know what I mean, would have it definitely taken care of.
Right.
It don't bother her, so it's like, wasn't concerned about spending the money. It's like, you're gonna put her to sleep and then she ends up at that age that you can, you know what I mean? They can die when you put
right.
her to sleep at that age. So it's like, well, maybe we ought to, if it bothers her, remove it, but I mean, it touch it, it don't hurt her and all, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So I was like, don't want to take a chance of losing a dog to have that removed. And had it tested, and they said it was, you know, benign. It wasn't. So I was like, okay. Because they're like, well, you should probably, well, yeah, of course you want me to pay you guys to have her up when you put her to sleep. I said that the last time, and then I said, but don't, I was kidding.